We could use the old road from Omi up through Fort Kaminodake. Only problem is it's held by Mongols. You need help to drive them out. I know some hunters camped on Mount Sago. Their leader's named Takashi.
Friend of yours?
No, but he'll do anything I ask, and his men are good archers. While you're meeting them, I'll slip through your uncle's castle. Meet our friends in Omi.
Lead them to strike the fort from the south. I'll attack from the north, with your hunter friends.
You think it'll work?
Yes. Be careful, you know.
You too.
You can get back on...
Who will face me first?
You're welcome at our campfire, my lord.
Are you Takeshi?
You know my name?
I'm Jin Sakai. Yuna sent me.
She's alive? Where is she?
The Mongols blocked the pass to Omi. I have to open the way and I can't do it alone. Yuna told me you can help.
Sounds dangerous.
I thought you were an expert hunter. Leader of the best archers in the prefecture.
Is that what Yuna told you?
She thinks you care enough to fight. Is she wrong?
About me? No. But my people need a reason to risk their lives.
It's going to be a cold winter. Why spend it on a mountainside hunting squirrel when he can live in a warm fort?
If we can stay till spring, we're in.
You have a deal.
This won't be like hunting wild boar. Come over here and you'll see. Mongol archers guard the gate. Patrols ride in and out all day.
If we can get in from this side, Yuna and the rest of my friends will hit them from the south.
Yuna will be there? All right.
The fort was built around the cliffs. We can use them to get inside.
Woodcutter camp. Supplied lumber to the fort. Haven't seen anyone there since the Mongols showed up. How good are you at climbing?
Better than average. time to head for the woodcutter.
Sakai, up here. We made the climb, but it took hours. We sit up here much longer, the Mongols are sure to see us.
Back away from the edge. I'll be right up.
Sure you will.
Yuna's got some interesting friends.
Let's plan our tech.
You can see inside from over here.
Archers on that ridge will have a good view of the courtyard.
And plenty of targets.
The bulk of our force should go there. We'll get on that roof, control the high ground.
You sound like Yuna.
She was a good teacher.
You men with me. Everyone else, get to the ridge.
If the enemy sees me, take them down.
Understood. Good luck. What sort of animals would do this?
The Mongol kind. The woodcutters must have resisted them.
Let's kill every bastard in this fort.
Another patrol. We'll ambush them when they come through. Hide.
You heard him. Move!
Open fire on my signal. Closer. Now, kill them all!
I heard Lord Shimura has an army with samurai from the Shogun. Why aren't you leading them?
Lord Shimura has his plan to fight the Mongols, and I have mine.
You're on your own. This fort isn't yours to give us.
The Jito is at his castle. He'll have no need of this place until spring.
We'll be gone before he shows up.
That came from the southern gate.
Better see what's happening. Over here.
Yuna!
She did that?
We have to get over there. Let's get a look at the bridge.
Mongols sent most of their forces over there. This is our chance.
If we charge across the bridge, we'll have to deal with that Huacha quickly.
Could you sneak under the bridge with that hook of yours? Take the Huacha by surprise?
I could grapple onto the tree and swing across. There's a way up the cliff on the other side.
If they spot you, we can hit them with arrows. Charge across or sneak over. Either way, it'll be risky. We'll follow your lead, Lord Sakai.
Get your people ready to move. There they are. They brought some friends from Yarikawa. Keep fighting!
You finally got here!
Don't get too close! They'll see me!
Stay safe, Kenji!
I'm trying to get away!
You should have waited for us to open the gates!
It was Masako's idea!
Lord Sakai! You're just in time!
Keep swinging, Norio! Here.
Then let's end it! That was close.
The fort is ours, my lord!
Is everyone all right?
Never better.
All things considered.
Good to see you, Lord Sakai.
Is it this cold everywhere up here?
You'll get used to it. Take any supplies we need. Prepare to ride for Jogaku. So, you and Takeshi...
That was my old life.
He and his people are more than hunters, aren't they?
Depends on how you look at it.
I told them they can stay and hold the pass for us. But I don't want bandits making trouble for innocent people fleeing the Mongols.
He knows what I'd do to him if they tried.
I think he's been looking forward to seeing you.
He's seen me. We can go now.
Let's get everyone to Jokaku. We'll plan our final attack from there.
It's time for the Khan to die.
Hey-ya!
Neg yum har sinta.
Yasum ben.
Dosho! Dosho!
Show me your skill.
Thank you.
Finally. I was getting tired of waiting for you.
This is madness. You're not a warrior, just a murdering dog.
That's the spirit. Come on, Sakai. I've been looking forward to this.
Got him here sooner.
I'm here now.
Got him here sooner.
I'm here now. Never kill again. I need to face the man who sent these Ronin after me. Shinanumugi Cove may have an idea where Kojiro is.
Lord Sakai! Thank the gods!
The straw hats that Kojiro wanted me to duel are dead.
He already knew, my lord. I told you, he is no ordinary man.
You saw him again.
He came back. Told me you earned death by his hand. He'll wait for you in a cave at Omi Monastery.
My own clan's territory. He'll regret that insult.
You mustn't face him. With that demon-blessed armor, he'll never tire in battle.
We'll see about that.
I'll pray for your victory.
Lord Sakai, at last.
The musician told me your armor was blessed by demons, Kojiro.
Do you believe him?
I think you should have stayed a legend.
Killed 1,000 men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right. You are a demon.
Yeah! not a demon or a ghost. Just a man. I've killed 1,000 men. Every death, sweet.
The musician was right. You are a demon.
Finally killed me.
Is that what you want?
Hmm.
All refugees must go to the northern gate.
Lord Sakai!
Genta, I'm surprised to see you here. Is your family safe?
Thanks to you, my lord. When we learned the battle at Komoda went poorly, we left Omi village and came here, just like you told us. But the monks...
won't let you in.
That's right.
My uncle and I have history here. It's been a long time since I came back, but I'll do what I can to help.
You've never failed us, my lord.
I'm glad everyone made it out of Omi village alive.
Do you have news? Did the Mongols destroy our homes?
The village stands. It will be easy to repair the damage once the Mongols have been dealt with.
That's wonderful news. I expected the worst.
See to your family. I'll speak with the monks.
Thank you. May Kami watch over you, Lord
Sakai. All refugees must go to the northern gate.
I can't help you. You can seek assistance at the gate leading toward Omi village.
Thank you.
once more. None of you can enter. I'm sorry, but...
Lord Sakai, is that you?
I'm surprised you recognized me. It's been a long time.
We haven't seen you since...
the duel with the Ronin.
A day not easily forgotten.
Lord Shimura wanted to make peace. The Ronin had other ideas.
Your uncle did plenty for us over the years to make up for it. But enough of the past. What brings you here, Lord Sakai?
These people from Omi Village. Do you really intend to keep them out?
We're not fighters, my lord. If the Mongols come for the refugees, we can't defend ourselves.
The Jitō has retaken Castle Shimura with help from the Shogun's forces.
And from the Ghost?
The Khan has fled to Kamiyagata. You'll be protected by Lord Shimura's men. You have nothing to worry about. You're safe. If the Mongols attack, I'll defeat them.
I understand, my lord. With your promise of protection, we'll be happy to give these people a safe place to stay. Come inside, but please leave all belongings or livestock near the gate. These are holy grounds. Please treat them with respect.
Harsinta, you wait.
Dogs to follow.
I'm right here!
Greetings. It's an honor, my lord. Here.
come here and fight! Show me your skill! Come and fight! Challenge me!
Jin.
I'm sorry to interrupt.
You're not.
You've been praying.
To my ancestors. Asking forgiveness for what I'm about to do.
What do they say?
I can't hear them.
Perhaps your ancestors are silent because they can't do what you must.
I know where my sister is. Clan Kikuchi's old fort.
Then you're ready?
I have no incense left to burn. No more prayers to make. The Kikuchi estate is this way.
How did you find your sister?
She was married to a man named Ikeda, a retainer for Clan Kikuchi.
Their stronghold is near here, under the mountain.
She always wanted an estate and holdings of her own.
And with Kikuchi's men fallen at Komoda,
it made sense she would try and take Kikuchi's for herself.
Especially after she failed to take yours.
I asked around. It seems a new clan has taken up residence. Their emblem matches the one on the notes.
Then it's her.
People say she's turned it into a haven for refugees, claiming she knows what it's like to lose her home.
Do you think it's true?
We're about to find out.
Why would your sister say she lost her home?
She had to leave home when she married Ikeda.
You said Ikeda was a retainer?
Yes.
But you're the younger sister. Why were you the one to marry a samurai?
When we were young, bandits attacked our estate. Hana hid with our parents. I took up a sword. Only after I dispatched the bandits did a samurai guard arrive to help. Adachi was leading them. Hana saw him as a way to realize her ambitions, but he only had eyes for me.
She was jealous then, the seed of many betrayals.
I wanted to ease her heartbreak, so I helped arrange her marriage to Ikeda, and she was sent north.
Did you know the man you sent your sister to live with?
Ikeda was a respected widower. People spoke well of his kindness.
Kindness is a mask, easily removed behind closed doors.
What are you getting at, Jin?
I want to understand why she went to such extremes to destroy you, after so many years.
There is only one thing to understand. Hana murdered my family, and today she will pay for it.
Was there ever any sign of her betrayal?
We were never close, but our relationship was always cordial. I would see her at Lord Shimura's conclaves. We'd exchange pleasantries. I had no idea she held such hate in her heart.
But she was at your estate, the day of the attack.
She came that morning, to wait with me for news from Komoda Beach. We were both concerned for our husbands. It was the first time I ever felt close to her. She met my grandchildren, brought them gifts. They loved her. Now I know she hadn't come for comfort, but to witness our deaths.
The women in your family fought. I saw that for myself.
I stayed with my son's wives while Hana took the children and ran for the stables. Afterward, I found what I thought was her body. The face was brutalized, unrecognizable. But the gold sash was Hana's.
I buried her with my family.
She must have learned you survived the attack. Faked her death to escape you. A clever plan.
My survival was her greatest mistake. We're almost there. Leave the horses. We'll continue on foot. Guards at the gate.
Be ready. If this is a haven for survivors, there's no telling what to expect.
Where is Lady Hana?
It's Lady Masako! Kill her!
Cut them down!
Open the gate.
Quickly, before more guards show up. So she is helping people.
Hana helps no one but herself.
Lady Hana, show yourself!
Kill them!
Where is she?
Reinforcements.
You serve a murderer. Face me, you coward. Toward the dojo!
How many are there?
Doesn't matter. Kill them all!
Take your game!
I've had enough! Kill them and let's be done with it!
Where's Lady Hana?
In the estate up the hill, my lord.
Tell the coward her sister has come.
What will you do when you see her?
Exactly what she did to me.
She's still your family.
My family is dead. She is nothing but a murderer. Hana! Show yourself!
Little sister.
You let me think I buried you. Who was it, really?
A peasant woman killed by the Mongols. Did you weep for me?
You have taken everything!
Daughters and grandchildren. Not nearly enough. The Mongols robbed me of Adachi's death. And you cheated yours. But finally, I will take everything. Kill them.
Stop her. I will deal with them.
Thank you.
Take his head!
Traitor! Take that head!
Masako.
You murdered my children. My grandchildren. Destroyed my family.
A small price to pay for what you've done.
I have done nothing.
You stole everything. Drove me from our home. Took the life that was rightfully mine. Left me with that abusive drunk in this frozen land. You would have to suffer an eternity of pain to understand the life I've lived. The life you forced on me.
None of that is my fault.
It is! And damn you for acting as if it isn't! You've come to kill me! So finish this! It will be your only kindness!
I can't end your suffering. But you can.
Now, you have nothing! Ugh!
Family, I've tried to honor them, meditate on treasured memories, but she consumes them, even now. I have nothing left.
No. You've accomplished what you set out to do. You have honored your family, given them justice. Now you can find peace.
This path does not lead to peace.
Where does it lead?
I don't know. I have to continue walking it to find out.
I don't want you to go.
You must. But I will be there when you need me.
Yeah. Here!
Won't hurt you. You were praising the Mongols. Do they pay well for your services?
If they refuse, they kill us. But the Guardian's brother will change that.
What do you know about Norio?
He's going to lead us to victory. I can take you to him.
Quickly.
This way, my lord.
Hiya!
Does Norio know you're helping the Mongols?
Until we take back Sida Temple, he told us to keep cooperating, so they don't suspect us.
That doesn't sound like Norio.
Really? In spite of everything he does, he always talks about what he learned from the ghost.
What are you doing back here, ghost?
I brought the ghost! Norio is inside with the others.
Small bands up each side to flank. Use the tree line as cover.
Lord Sakai! Everyone, give me a moment to speak with Lord Sakai. You arrived just in time. This way.
I hear you're planning to take back Cedar Temple.
We've been training hard. They're ready.
I recognize some faces here.
From Akashima. I sent messengers to Kushi Temple, but no one came.
After all we did there.
We can free Cedar Temple without them.
Think these people can take back the temple?
We could handle it on our own.
Why risk their lives?
Cedar Temple can be a beacon for all of Tsushima. Everyone who takes part in the attack will be a messenger of hope. We can't carry this message alone. This victory has to be theirs.
When do we ride, Norio?
At dawn, my lord.
Thank you.
ride for Cedar Temple with the ghost! When you took Castle Kaneda, you did it without the samurai. You must have had doubts going in.
Samurai meditate on death. We learn the fear of death is just the fear of pain, or of the unknown.
Our monks do something similar. My brother especially.
Your brother was a wise man.
I wish Enjo was here with us.
His spirit is. You have supporters, Norio.
They remember the Guardian, and they know why we ride for Cedar Temple.
They're fortunate you fight for them.
We should get off the road. This way. The temple is just ahead, through the cedars.
Are they holding any monks hostage?
No. One reason I told them to cooperate, reduce their risk when we attack.
Good thinking.
We're getting close.
Breathe, Norio. You can't fight if you hold your breath.
How could you tell?
I know you well enough by now, my friend.
Norio, and the ghost. We came as soon as we could.
It's good to have Kushi Temple with us.
Cedar Temple, Akashima, and Kushi stand together as one.
You'll attack through the main gate?
Yes. Draw the Mongols' attention while the others flank.
What do you want me?
My lord, this may be my plan, but you should fight as you see fit. All of you, follow me. Stay close.
Ready? your blade!
I need your blade! Lord Sakai.
The temple is yours. The last time I was here, my brother, Hochi, the abbot, they were all alive. Starting today, you can rebuild.
Come with me to the main hall. I have to make sure the Mongols did no lasting damage. This way. Norio! Lord Sakai!
What's wrong?
Do not go inside the main hall. Get a hold of yourself. Whatever the Mongols destroyed, we can rebuild. The hall looks fine from the outside.
Nothing damaged or stolen.
Norio.
Angel? And they took you out of the pit. I thought...
Momos promised to spare you. If I told them everything.
I'm here, Angel. It's all right now.
I told them about the abbey. Hochi. Kuchi Tera. In Akashima.
It doesn't matter.
Norio. I held on. To see you. Yeah.
Yes, you can.
Please. Brother. Please.
Lord Sakai, would you leave us?
Yes.
His name is Karcho, the one who burned my brother and cut off his limbs.
This Karcho is among the dead?
Not yet.
Norio, your brother was the guardian. He died a hero.
No, he didn't. I can find out where this Mongol coward is, but then I'll need your help.
You'll have it.
When the snow lets up, we'll hold the funeral.
My lord, can I help you?
I'm looking for Norio. Where is he?
He brought his brother's ashes to a cemetery. It's in the hills to the south.
I'll look for him there. Thank you.
Anjo's urn. He liked the open air better than the pagoda at Cedar Temple.
The Mongol you're looking for, Harcho. Have you found him?
He's not far from here.
Norio, Cedar Temple needs your leadership.
This comes first.
Revenge is not the first duty of a monk.
Before I was a monk, I was a brother.
Don't do this alone. Let me help.
If you wish.
Where do we find him?
Fort Shoni.
You're sure he's the one responsible?
When I find him, he will pray for a quick death and his cries will go unheard.
If the situation were reversed, I have a feeling Enjo would forego revenge.
If it were reversed, I'd be dead and the Guardian would live. Tsushima would be better off.
Go back to Cedar Temple. Let me take care of this.
You're not talking me out of it.
I don't want you to become...
Like what? You?
Like so many others who have been changed by this war.
It's far too late for that, my lord.
Heya!
There's a spot down here where you can see the fort. I put everything you taught me to good use tracking Harsho.
What does he look like?
Like every other murdering, honorless Mongol dog.
You may only get one chance at him.
I'll know him when I see him.
When you have him in your sights, strike without delay.
Dogs! Get away from there!
Norio!
Please! We were just hungry!
Spare us! We're leaving!
Norio, they weren't a threat.
Maybe. They're definitely not now. They should have known better. Advance and reach Nirvana. Retreat and find hell.
What's that from?
A prayer Enjo inscribed on this Naginata after he saved Kushi Temple from bandits.
And became the Guardian. He suffered more than either of us know. But he held on so he could see you.
Do you know what his last words to me were? I was wrong.
About what?
I'll never know. Harsho's last words will be a howl of pain.
We should get some rest, Norio. For tomorrow.
You're right, my lord. I'll save my strength for Harsho.
Norio. Where is he?
Damn you, Norio.
The fort is in flames. What did Norio do?
My lord! Please, help! He's gone mad!
What happened?
Norio! At first, when I saw him, I thought my prayers were answered, but...
Return to Cedar Temple. I'll handle this. Seek refuge in Amida Buddha. Who did this?
Norio. He's lost his mind.
Do not have the courage to do it. Burn! Burn for your crimes, butcher!
You once told me you would never swing your Naginata in hatred.
I did what the ghost would do. And now Harsho is gone. I'm not going back to Cedar Temple. Not after this.
Where will you go?
It doesn't matter. He was still alive when I lit the wood. When he screamed, it filled me with joy. And I would do it again. I'm no longer a monk.
You don't get to give up. We all have regrets and broken promises. But this island needs you. The last warrior monk of Cedar Temple.
I can't go back to what I was before this.
I'm not asking you to go back. I'm asking you to keep your faith and move forward.
Thank you, Jin.
I'll see you at Cedar Temple.
You Tsushima, we have to move in. On that attack, it's a plan.
Could have been here right now, Rizo, bragging about how many Mongol heads you collected, telling your awful jokes. You gave me no choice.
Me?
Thank you.
Here!
Oh! Invadiamo.
Niente mo tso.
You must go.
Hui. Armo.
Shoot go shoot gurch. Agin terni.
Sakai, we need to talk.
All my goods are useful. If you can bring more, it's yours.
Goodbye.
Your armor fitting, my lord. I work on all kinds of armor.
What would you like to improve? This will protect you. Much better protection. This will keep you safe.
Stay strong.
Sakai, we need to talk. When I was your age, people said I was the next Tadayori Nagao.
You're the best archer we've ever had.
Yeah, not even close. But I'm damn good.
And I'm grateful for everything you taught me.
I was so dedicated to my study. I never made time for a family. Tomoe was to be my heir. Her crimes, I could not forgive her.
No samurai would.
I devoted my life to the bow. The life it gave me was remarkable. But the life it took from me. Family is more important.
Sensei.
Don't become like me. Don't let the ghost consume you. Tomoe is somewhere in Kamiagata. A last-ditch effort to rally the Mongols and restore her reputation.
If she's here, we will find her.
And end this. Yes, we will.
My life is yours, Lord Sakai.
I'll see that you keep it. I could use information about the area.
I don't know much. Just that the Mongols have taken over the lighthouse on Kubara's coast.
A fine outpost for scouting. Thank you.
Heel!
Sit over there. Mongol convoy wiped out. By who? All shot in the back. Probably ambushed. Burn the cart. Flaming arrows. Japanese arrows. Lord Shimura's men? Japanese archers did this. Likely a group. Unless Sensei Ishikawa has been here.
Please, excuse me, my lord.
It's a bad idea to sneak up on me.
I thought you were with a man who killed these Mongols. He was samurai, but older. An archer?
Sensei Ishikawa. Where is he?
He said he'd come back to my house in a day or two.
Why your house?
I have food, a fire. Whatever his business was, it seemed urgent.
It's possible he picked up Tomoe's trail. Where's your house?
Not far, but there's a storm coming, and I need to check my snares first. Then I can take you there.
Fine, I'll go with you. What's your name?
Matsu, my lord.
What exactly did Sensei Ishikawa tell you?
Nothing more, my lord. He wasn't the friendliest man.
Sounds about right.
I never talked to a real samurai.
War brings unlikely people together.
It's my chance to ask a really good question.
Don't mess it up.
What's it like to hold the power of life and death in your hands?
In a real fight, when your life is on the line, time slows. You hear everything. Your enemy's breath, the wind in the leaves. Every color and shade is vivid, sharp, alive.
That's not the answer I expected. There! One of my snares.
Check it quickly. I don't want to miss Ishikawa.
Damn. Empty. Have to reset it.
You might have more luck hunting.
Oh, I could never do that. So awful.
Maybe try different bait.
My bait never changes.
What do you use?
The illusion of opportunity.
There's your problem. That only works on men.
This way, my lord.
It's not easy surviving up here.
It's hard everywhere. I fled north when the Mongols came.
Alone?
My parents died when I was a girl. Been on my own ever since. Your family must be very important.
My uncle is Lord Shimura.
Wait! You're the one people talk about. The ghost. But you're not 10 feet tall with eyes like a demon.
No. But the stories frighten the enemy.
So that's it? It's just rumors and exaggeration?
To fight them, I've had to do things I would have frowned on before.
We all have. Look! They're stealing my catch! Drive them off, my lord! Please!
Wait here. Starving.
Hey!
Please don't hurt us, my lord!
That's not yours.
We are sorry. It's just a squirrel. We have eaten grass and tree bark for days.
Take it and go.
Thank you, my lord.
You let them escape. We thought dinner.
They were starving. And no threat.
Doesn't sound like the ghost I've heard about.
Not all the stories about me are true. The blizzard is almost on us. How many more traps do you have?
Just one. But it's farther away. No one will believe I talked to you. What's it like to be the ghost?
The stories are stories. Without allies and friends, I'd be dead.
You're just saying that.
I owe my life to many others, from the lady of Clan Adachi to a thief. People may not tell their stories, but I would not be here without them. We should get back soon. I don't want to miss Sensei Ishikawa.
The last trap is just a little farther, my lord. Here we are. Hope we don't go hungry.
Look at this! Dinner!
You got something?
We might eat like civilized people after all.
What's out there?
The mainland. No Mongols, no war. Somewhere I can start over.
Say you make it to the mainland. What then?
In Kyoto, I'll open a fancy inn. Learn to play the shamisen. Welcome the undying parade of beautiful men and women, while my servants rob them blind.
Sounds like Kyoto's in trouble. It's snowing harder. We should go.
Maybe your sensei will be waiting for us. The weather's getting worse. Stay close.
If I get any closer, we'll have to share a horse.
What was that?
Never mind. Keep going.
My lord! Mongols! Close to the house!
I'll deal with them. Where's your house?
Not far. Come on.
Here!
Here we are. Let's get inside. You seem too kind to be the ghost. But the way you killed those Mongols...
I do what I have to for Tsushima.
The truth is, we're both survivors. We have darkness in us. If we didn't, we'd be dead.
Sensei Ishikawa said something similar. But it sounds more natural coming from you, Tomoe.
Ishikawa always said, I underestimate my opponents.
I don't have an arrow in my back. Why not?
The Mongols turned against me.
After you trained them to slaughter our people.
A mistake I tried to fix. But I can't kill all my archers. Not alone.
You need me. And the sensei. But we don't need you.
I know where they'll attack next. We can ambush them together. You get the victory, I get revenge.
I'll talk it over with Sensei Ishikawa.
Jing, you can stay the night.
No, Tomoe. I can't.
Cinta.
Soon.
My prayers have been answered.
You're safe now.
I'd be honored if you had this.
Good to have some extra hands.
Hey-ya!
Sakai,
Sakai, you have news?
Something like that. I spoke with Tomoe. She's hiding in the north. The Mongols turned against her.
If you saw her, why is she still alive?
Her archers are preparing a massive attack. She wants the three of us to wipe them out.
Or she needs both our heads to get back in the Mongols' favor.
She could have killed me, Sensei, but she didn't.
I have never been rewarded for trusting Tomoe.
I don't trust her. But we need what she knows. And I believe she needs our help.
Then she's a fool. And we finish this. Sakai.
You have word from Tomoe?
The three of us will meet. Then she'll reveal where and when her archers plan to attack.
You think she'll tell us the truth?
We'll find out. And Sakai, there will be no room for error.
I came prepared, Sensei.
Let's go.
Where are we headed?
North of Umugi Cove. She sent word to meet at an old gambling den.
Might be a good spot for an ambush.
We have the advantage. The Mongols turned against her. She is desperate.
Desperate enemies are dangerous.
Because they are unpredictable. But Tomoe has two choices. Enlist our help, or betray us. You've spent time with her. What do you think?
She can help us wipe out her archers. The risk is worth it.
You're gambling with your life.
She could have killed me in Jogoku.
And lost me. This way, she gets us both.
If she doesn't ambush us, we hear her out. And if this planned attack is real, we cooperate. After that, we'll deal with her.
She betrayed her people. She will answer for it.
What will you say when you see her?
I have nothing to say to Tomoe.
You don't want answers? You haven't spoken since she joined the enemy.
Any chance of talking ended the moment she turned on me.
Here!
We're getting close. Eyes open. We go on foot from here. Stay low. A lot of places to hide archers here. That's the gambling den.
No Mongols.
That we can see. Stop here. That outcropping to the right. I'll position myself there. Then you...
Dean! If I was here to kill you, you'd already be dead.
Damn.
Get over here.
You should wait out here.
Not a chance.
Stay alert.
Sensei, Jing?
Always so sure of yourself.
The one thing you never had to teach me.
Your archers are planning an attack. Where and when?
Umugi Cove. Heading there now.
Why tell us?
The Khan betrayed me. I'm taking my archers away.
And if we don't help you stop them, they'll wipe out Umugi Cove.
I don't believe you.
Do nothing. And watch what happens. Damn it. The Mongols followed me.
Damn you, Tomoe!
Let's go!
You have to keep fighting.
Thank you, Sakai.
No more traps, Tomoe.
This wasn't a trap.
She fought back against the Mongols, Sensei.
To deceive us, so we lower our guard.
If I want to put an arrow in you, there's nothing you can do to stop me.
Enough. Umugi Cove could be under attack. We need to move.
Fine. But if Tomoe even breathes wrong, I'll put her in the dirt.
Both of you. This way.
Saving Umugi Cove won't make amends for your crimes, Tomoe.
They forced me to teach your way of the bow.
Did they force you to kill your own people at Fort Nakayama?
They were being tortured. I offered a quick, painless death. And the Mongols spared me. I won't apologize for surviving.
Mongol patrol!
I've got it.
What's the best route to the coast?
If they see us headed for Umugi Cove, Tomoe's archers could be alerted.
Agreed. We should stay off the roads.
Cut through this field.
How did you find my camp in Akashima?
Your people attacked me. We tracked them.
I told them to avoid you two. I had plans for a dozen more camps.
I'm glad they ignored your orders.
I lost control. By the time we set up in Kushi, I wasn't in charge.
More ahead.
A lot more.
Take them. Ishikawa.
The tree is at the end of the field. You can rest there, out of sight.
Tomoe, you said you lost control of the Mongols in Kushi, but a woman saw you there with them.
A woman you burned alive.
That was not my doing.
Not with your bow, but you trained her killers.
Most of the time, I convinced them to spare lives, not take them.
Are out in force.
They're hunting me. I thought I lost them.
Didn't think to mention that earlier.
I'm mentioning it now.
Wait here until nightfall. We can use the darkness to our advantage.
Will they attack the cove before then?
No.
They'll position archers. Make sure no one gets out. Plan their slaughter.
Get some rest. I'll keep watch.
Sun's down. Ready?
Tomoe, you're in front. The sensei and I will follow.
So you can stab me in the back?
If the Mongols spot you first, we get out of sight and drop them. Let's go.
Stay close.
Don't let her out of your sight, Sakai.
I can hear you, sensei.
Good. Mongol lookouts ahead.
Jing, you take one. I'll take the other.
More on the way. Hide yourselves.
Dagoro, not there. Bosotten, ende sonor serem steba.
On your mark, Sakai.
Don't miss, sensei. One arrow, one death. You took that last one with the circling falcon shot, sensei.
You saw that. You change your form, too.
I shift the right hand down, so when you release...
That's interesting.
Nobody said this would be easy.
We get in a fight here. Your archers will be alerted. Start the attack before we reach the cove.
We can't risk it. What do you think, Sakai?
Follow my lead. Don't fall behind.
My archers.
The moment we attack, they'll retreat into town. Use it to defend against us.
Innocent people will die.
See the barrels in their carts? I'll circle behind. One flaming arrow.
Once you shoot, they'll be on you. If you stay back in the tree line...
I might miss. I need to get close. Let me undo the damage I've done.
Go.
You trust her?
I trust her desire for revenge. So that's how she stayed one step ahead of us. You taught her well, sensei.
I know. Get ready. Now!
I'm gonna go!
Not bad, Sakai.
Where's Tomoe?
I don't know. Was she wounded?
Tomoe!
Near the end of the fight, I saw her by the archway over there.
That leads straight into Umugi Cove.
If any Mongols try to retreat that way...
Maybe she gave chase.
Tomoe knows that killing her archers won't erase her crimes.
But she got her revenge.
Is that all she got?
She fought alongside us. That will mean something once we defeat the enemy.
Forget the Mongols. What does she want in Umugi Cove?
There's not much here besides thieves and cutthroats. Damn it, and smugglers.
She needs a boat to get off the island.
You there?
Yes, my lord.
Did you see a woman run through here?
A warrior. She was headed for the beach.
This way! Tomoe played us for fools.
She helped save Umugi Cove.
The Mongols were hunting her. We gave her safe passage to the way off the island.
We're always one step behind.
But there's still time to stop her.
Wait.
Sensei Ishikawa, we have judged each other harshly, but the Buddha tells us that our greatest enemies can be our best teachers.
I am grateful for your teaching. And for the chance to fight by your side, a final time. I have been your student. I would have become your daughter. But the way of the bow is behind me now. What lies ahead? I am like an arrow shot from a bow. Who knows where the wind will take me?
It's over.
Maybe she'll reach Kyoto after all.
If she were anyone else, I'd say that's impossible.
We still have a war to finish, a home to rebuild.
I have no more lessons to give in this life, except one. Promise me you won't repeat my mistakes.
I promise, Sensei.
Tomoe could have become a great samurai. She can take care of herself.